Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Chris, and welcome to Path to Wellness. Today's video is how to eat clean and stay hydrated. So if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, make sure you go ahead and click the subscribe button and check the bell so you're notified of all my new videos. And I do appreciate that. And I'm gonna mention real quick that I'm now doing fat loss and wellness coaching. So if you'd like some extra help, you can go ahead and email me or you can message me on Facebook or Instagram. And those links are in the description box below the video. So I just made this big, huge smoothie. I've been eating real good lately, and I want to make a video on how to eat clean and stay hydrated because it's super important. And this smoothie right here has 6 bananas in it. 3 were frozen and 3 were not frozen. It has 2 cups of frozen berries. It has a bunch of spinach. It has water. It has Daily Green Boost and soaked chia seeds. It's about 2 liters. I just started drinking it. Right now it's about 1 o'clock and I just worked out. So I'm hungry, I'm ready to get full on that smoothie. And this is gonna be kind of the wintertime version of this video. I'll make another one in the summer. So in the winter it's gonna be more smoothies and salads. In the summer I'm gonna include more water-rich foods like watermelon and things like that. So definitely important to stay hydrated even in the wintertime. It's great for health and it makes you feel good. So it's about 1 o'clock now. I'm gonna have this smoothie and I'll be back soon with what I'm having next. All right, now it's about 3:30, and I just cut up 4 big oranges, so I'm gonna enjoy that. And just recently went to the grocery store, loaded up on bananas and a bunch of other stuff as well. All right, so I'll be back soon with what I'm having next. It's about 5:30, and I'm making this salad. Got some mixed greens, some power greens, got grape tomatoes, an apple, an avocado, cucumber, I won't use that whole thing, and I'll use a few sticks of celery. So nice, good salad. Put that together right now. There it is, the monster salad. This thing's huge. Oh man, this is gonna be good. All right, so I'm gonna have that, and I'll be back one more time with how I'm gonna finish it off. I finished off the day with some pasta marinara, a piece of Dave's bread with some peanut butter, and a big bowl of blueberries. So thanks for watching, everyone. Give a thumbs up if you like it, and we'll see you soon. Have a great night.